So I'm having some trouble with the Portfolium theme, adding portfolios, getting the images to come out right. And if anybody could give me a hand or help me out, I'd be much appreciated. I'm doing just like the tutorial video, and no one's really been able to answer my questions yet, so I thought I'd upload this little quick video to show you what I've done. I saw a couple people also had the same problem, and didn't know if they needed the same answers that they could be provided from you guys. So I get all that done, add in a text block, and here's how the images come up. They come up unfixed width and as a vertical stack. I've tried it with numbered images as well as ordering images, as well as different size and qualities, and they all come out this way, and there's no parameters I can find that allow it to have the menu. So if you guys could help, that'd be greatly appreciated. Thanks so much.